some involving him as a musician, some just involving him as a community member, creating opportunities for other people and encouraging that. So having Stephen here is just with this iteration of Knuckleball is something that I'm really grateful for, both as for the music we're going to hear today, but also for the continuation of that relationship and what he means to our community. So please help me welcome Stephen.
Knuckleball for the first time, and it's fitting that we did it here. We've done it in a number of other places. We're coming back here. We're on the third leg of 3 days of activity with the ensemble recording. We are recording tonight live. So housekeeping, the first thing I'll say is if your phone is on, at least put it on silent. If you're really not using it to take pictures, it'd be great if you turn the phone off. As pure as the sound environment you can get, the better. I also want to acknowledge my colleague Joe Morris, who's in the audience. And remind everybody, if you don't know already, that the last event of the second year of the Improvisations Now concert series will take place on May 7th with a trio with Tony Malaby, the Sheik Waits, and you.
Yeah.
And just as you're supporting this, we urge you to support that. I'm going to echo what I hear Joe saying at all the concerts I go to of his. If you are not a member of Real Artways, become a member of Real Artways. And tell them that one of the reasons you're doing it is because you love the music. This has been a home for encouraging and growing the music for so long. As Will said, some of my first work as a leader in my entire life was done here. So this place has been encouraging, nurturing for me. So it feels like coming home, to come home to Hartford, where I also live, to share the music with all of you. Really quickly, because then I don't want to talk too much later on, Sam Newsome. Joshua Roseman, a tenor trombone. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. to bat me.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
and this listening community.